Who doesn't want to be rich? The Powerball and the Megamillions lottery. Your parents probably play it when the jackpot gets to a certain level. Imagine being able to suddenly have hundreds of millions of dollars. You'd be set for life. This school stuff could all just go away, and you could buy a vacation mansion, or three. Yes, people win the lottery every day. It's a form of gambling, and the biggest winner is the state governments that cooperate the big lotteries like Powerball and Mega Millions. Your parents will not be the next lucky winner. You could play the Powerball twice a week for the rest of your life and you will not win. Why? The sheer odds of it happening. Let's dive in.
Now here's the plan.
Plan? You'll never stop, Rocker. Your chances are 1 in 1,000,000.
That's still better than any state lottery.
Let's take a look at what would happen if we played the Powerball with the same numbers over and over again. Using this simulator from the LA Times, we can play without actually spending any money. Let's not hold our breath waiting for us to win, but let's put it down there, just in case we do. You have a 1 in 292 million chance of winning Powerball. Mega Millions is even worse. 1 in 302 million. This means you're more likely to be struck by lightning. You're much more likely to be injured by an alligator attack, get elected to Congress, or killed by bees. You're even much more likely to become a billionaire, but that's done through hard work or very small loans from our parents. The chance of winning is so slim, so why do hordes of people keep buying lottery tickets? For most people, it's a form of entertainment. Escapism, that is, daydreaming about what they would do if they actually won all that money. Addiction comes in different forms, from gambling to alcohol to drug use. If you see a grown-up buying many lottery tickets, they could be addicted, and you may want to point them to this video and have them like and subscribe while they're at it. 1 or 2 tickets is not a big deal, but compulsive buying is not healthy. Let's check in to see, did we win? We spent $16,000 and have lost $13,000, meaning we lost much more than we won. The sad truth is that this simulator would likely continue to spend millions of dollars before we won the jackpot. So let your parents play as a form of entertainment, but make sure they're well aware that they're very likely not going to win.